So our curtsy lunge with a standing crunch. Once again, just like our traditional curtsy lunge, you can stick with the regular lunge. So the way that will work is you'll lunge and crunch up. If you're going to move it into the curtsy, making sure that the knee and the toes are tracking the same direction as we go down, we're going to lunge down and crunch up. So down and up, keeping that core nice and strong.